Tuesday. I thought I was done hearing about Rowley's trip, but I was wrong. Yesterday, our social studies teacher asked Rowley to tell the class all about his vacation, and today he came to school wearing this ridiculous costume. But what was even worse was when some girls came up to Rowley at lunch and started kissing his butt. But then I realized maybe that wasn't such a bad thing after all. So I started parading Rowley around the cafeteria, because after all, he is my best friend.